about, right? Did you learn anything useful from your Discord?
Yeah, I learned exactly what I wanted to, and that was information about Apex.
Ah, really? What'd they say?
Well, I was just asking because I've never played PC, and I've looked up videos, and the only videos for Valve are people doing the skills. They're not explaining what they're doing.
You actually know it at this point, but I actually could like pull up a PDF of like what the Apex skills for Valve actually do.
So I got, I read that, but it was still like wasn't very clear to me, and I got them to explain. I got somebody to explain it to me, like the name, what it does, why it's used in this rotation this way, and all that whatnot. They're not gonna be able to help me with new trip factors because of the difference between gear and also level, so that's gonna be something I'm gonna have to figure out on my own, which is reasonable. And then there's actually a few different rotations depending on the level, considering the gear difference. I'm not sure which rotation I'm gonna do, but that's also something I'll figure out on my own. I'm not asking, like, I'm expecting to do stuff on my own, but I'm just trying to get information, you know? We also get that, the Godfall, basically the new nuke.
Oh yeah, you get your, I love how your ultimate puts you in rag. Such a meme.
Mm-hmm.
Like, such a massive meme.
Like, I don't even, it's basically three times as strong as what Shining Crescent is now, so I don't even fucking know what to say.
I mean, it has 31,000 base damage, dude.
Yeah, exactly. My Shining Crescent with my damage with buffs has like 11,500.
Exactly, dude. Actually, three times as strong. What a meme. Let's see. I'm just hitting up some people.
Ben, if he pulls that dino, we're never gonna hear the end of it.
Dude, I want him to pull that dino so we get to sing fucking the Nor Metal War song from fucking Crescentia all the way to fucking Velika, dog. At walking pace, may I add. No, for real, dude, that's gonna be good fun. We can see how many people we can get us to join on that, too. Hell, maybe we'll get the whole server to fucking join, dude.
Let's take a huge fucking walk. Sounds about right.
Let's take a walk. Forget about it.
That's the last thing I want to see. You tell them that the
No, well, I'm live streaming the whole thing. For real. Do you want me to look around? I'm gonna mention names. Ark. Okay. JT's too low. Obviously not Mag. How about Mega Champsky? He's a sorcerer, 457. I run with him, but I don't know if he runs AAH. You want me to ask him? He's.
Ask him, see if he's ran it or running it. See if we can get something going.
Okay, back to the list. Now, Cherry's not gonna be able to come. How about Aura?
Is he available? Is he free? Ask him if he's free.
How about no negative damage? Pai Chan, no. How about Typer?
I don't know if he has runs or not, but I'd be down for it. Yeah, hit up your sword buddy. See if he's interested or not.
He's already did both of those runs. Grim? He does, but I don't know if he's gonna. Never mind, he just went off. How about Heinzreal? You guys know him. He's a good DPS, though. Typer said he gotta eat soon. I'm not inviting Rar. I'm sorry. If Rar's in here, I'm bailing. I can't stand a BM faggot. Actually, speaking of, why the fuck is he on my friends list? Where the fuck did he go? View profile, get a unadd, my sir. Not a block, because I want to see you rant in global chat about how good you really aren't. Okay.
Actually, let me just LFG this shit, see what happens, see who pops up. Cause
And Lundvall's really good too, by the way.
yeah, that's Valus. Good player, good player.
My concern is, I know that if we stay in here long enough that we'll get the clear, but how willing is he to sit in here for 2 hours to get that clear? And is he going for a timed run right now? That's where I was going with that. I'm fairly confident with the I'm fairly confident with the first two bosses. I can run first two bosses with maybe one or two fuck ups. I'm not gonna say I'm gonna do it perfect. I've only done it one time, okay? But I can do it, okay? I can do it. Now, last boss, the red magic, the in-out shit, that's what's kind of killing me right now. I understand it,
As
but.
long as you dodge the same shit that you do in normal mode, you can just more or less ignore the waves because barrier just counters you every time.
That works with me.
You know how to dodge red magic in normal mode, right?
Yeah,
As long as you
easily.
dodge everything you do in normal mode, Kaios will save you.
Was okay. Few questions from last night as well. Was Kenny debuffing the boss during Enter Your Final Words? And two, was she Kai'sing red magic? Because I was still dying to red magic, even without being hit. I mean, true. There was two that you could get hit with both of them because I was looking at it and they look like they line up like right, like they don't actually overlap, if you know what I'm saying. And those AoEs are pretty fucking big. I mean, either way, let's fuck up so we can learn it more. I'm confident that this group has the DPS to clear it. It's just, can we do it perfectly though? Because like all the elitists say, dude, this dungeons, you can't have fuck ups. That and I'm live streaming, so my ping's kind of a little higher than normal too. So that's probably gonna throw me off. I might have to quit the live stream depending on what happens last boss. Don't know yet. My ping's running about 40 higher than what it normally is. I'm hoping Sin will just dig his head out of his ass and come. Messaged Strawberry last night. All of us were down to run at 9. I am too. And discuss this. Yeah. This was thoroughly planned out that 9 o'clock Eastern, 6 o'clock his time, after his Harrow Hold runs, that we were gonna be running fucking AAHM. Now everyone's here and there's no sin. Now we're kind of stuck in a shit position because we didn't plan on having a no-show. We didn't have a DPS, waiting if something fucked up. I know me and TK were gonna show up because me and him really want to get experienced in this dungeon and actually get some clears in it. Because me and him have been waiting for a long fucking time for this. Dude, you gotta be there, dude. There's the random Oogaloog Boog tribe noises from TK.
Talking to someone, super high geared Sork. He actually was talking to me about because he saw that I was he's he saw that because I was basically just throwing shit around.
Yeah.
I'm just hitting up the peoples.
I tried hitting up the peoples, and they're either A, eating, B, already did their runs, or just, you know, ain't down with it, or I don't know if they can do it.
Right, like I said, I just hit up this guy. I'm gonna see what he's gonna say. See what he's got to say. I mean, yeah. Oh my God. This guy has the Shadow Hunter brooch.
Who?
Dude, this thing is insane.
Who?
My boy Chris.
Character name?
Llama?
Yep, he has the Shadow Hunter brooch.
How do I spell his character name? Because I want to inspect him. I don't feel like walking all the way up to High Watch.
Power 4, crit 8. They're just kicking me out of the menu. Alright, fuck it. I give up. They're kicking me out of the menu again. I'm assuming that, like, been rolling shit from the brooch?
Yep.
Bro.
This dude has Shadow Hunter brooch. It's like a fucking crystal. Yeah, look at that shit, dude. Overpowered, 40 power. Hold on, let me just—it just keeps tabbing me out of the inventory. 40 power, 40 crit, increased healing, increased attack speed. Like, just fuck.
Rip ship face and rip Zeus.
Yeah, dude. Fucking.
Bro, it keeps kicking
Fucking
me out of the
Shadow
menu.
Hunter. But yeah, dude, that thing's fucking loaded. Tell him I DC'd, by the way.
I think Aura might come.
Did he say he joined up?
He was asking what was up, because I was asking him if he was free. Be right back.
design is not entertaining and just generally tedious. It's not well designed. We need to find Tejas because Barry's getting invited and shit because she's popular and whatever. And yeah, we need to find a Tejas.
I tried. After he said what's up and I asked him if he wanted to do some AAHM, we needed a DPS. I haven't got a single response. Why, hello there to you too. Bro, did you hear about the pizza that I got? Dude, they took 50 minutes to deliver it instead of 40. And then when they delivered it, they fucked up and didn't even put pepperoni and shit on the other one. It was just a plain ass fucking cheese with fucking crust. So I waited 10 extra minutes for them to, one, fuck up my order and deliver some shit ass pizza. So unsatisfied. Yeah, never again. Next time, it's going to be Domino's or something else, because...
Domino's by far has had the best wings I've ever eaten from a pizza place. Like, their wings are just... Their wings are fucking excellent, bro. I want to figure something out. I'm lagging my ass off right now. I know I don't have an upgrade going, which means...
I should have called him back and been like, bitch, listen here. You fucked up my order and you're 10 minutes late. Listen, I had a business meeting, okay? I called at 10 o'clock, 10:05, my bad. I'll be super specific for you as well. I called at 10:05, okay? I asked for two Big Dipper cheese and pepperoni pizzas, right? Okay, you guys delivered me a cheese one. You guys told me it was going to take 40 minutes, and keep in mind, I had to be at a business meeting at 11 o'clock, okay? And you guys delivered it at literally 11 or 10:55. That gives me 5 minutes to eat and get out the fucking door for a business meeting. Okay? Utah told me it was gonna be 40 minutes. So I was like, 20 minutes is plenty of time for me to, eat and, get ready. No. I had 5 minutes to eat and get ready, dog. 5 fucking minutes. Okay? And you guys fucked up the order. Like, is this the type of fucking service that you guys provide? If so, I will literally fucking call Papa John's, Domino's, and every other pizza company, or every other pizza business, okay, in the area. And the fact that I even called literally the pizza shop, your Pizza Hut, literally 2 miles from my house, and they won't deliver to my house. I had to call another pizza shop, or another Pizza Hut, okay, that's 7 miles away from here. And y'all took, said 35, 40 minutes. And y'all took like 55 fucking minutes to get your asses over here. 50. 50 fucking minutes to get your asses over here.
Actually, I'm gonna talk to Karma. I'm offering people spots into the static at some point, but I don't care. I'm not exclusive. I will be exclusive after my static has been formed. Invite this fucker. Let me talk to him. I need to get this man's mind going.
Where's the Pepsi?
This man's going crazy.
Thank you.
It shows no suggested players. Never mind, now it does.
I just suggested. Oh, there it is. Hey, Karma. Yo, man. What's up, man? Two things. Did you see my message earlier? Oh, did you? Hold on, let me check that. On a side note, as I'm checking this message, another thing is, dude, so like, you, so. Hold on, let me just respond to this.
His Wi-Fi just took a shit.
One of the issues with Taro right now is that people like to static a lot in this game, right? They like to make their groups and stick to their groups for clears and shit because it's just the most reliable. And I've been having trouble, at least at the very, very top, finding dungeons and groups for these things, right? So that's why I've come to you, right? You know, you still kind of need a little bit more gear for some of this content. But long story short, you know what you're doing. You know how to play Reaper, all that fun stuff. I was wondering if you just wanted to basically be a part of said static that I'm trying to form. Long story short about statics is we do everything together and we kind of play on a schedule. Don't know. Does that interesting? Does that just sound interesting to you?
Yes, I'm farming.
Let me know your hours and we can plan around it.
Well, with my job and my school, it will be like pretty like not flexible. I don't know when I'm gonna work, I don't know when I'm gonna go to school, so
understand. responded in DMs. Just respond back in DMs. Oh, Jesus. Man, that's so fucking cold, bro. Oh shit, I need my truck.
$300 ping, you hate to see it.
300 ping, just like getting there, 2 or 3 second delay. Rip.
It's really making block animation canceling and skill casting so much fucking harder. I can't even RF cancel properly. I'm only getting 357 download speed, like megabytes a download a second, and like 60 upload a second. I don't think it gets any better. It's just because I'm East Coast. Standing still, I have 90, 91. Then again, I'm also live streaming.
Well, there's your problem.
And I also have music streaming, and I'm in voice chat. And I'm in a fucking call. Normally I'm right around 40 to 50 ping, dude. I'm like right around 100, 150, 160 right now, 140. Even my FPS is fucking low. Normally I'm right around 90 to 100 FPS. You hate to see it. Bro, I'd buy your premium if it wasn't only a $9.99 a month option. Let me just do 120 for the year and just get it out of the way. I'm not paying every month. We're getting a DPS. I'm gonna go do something on another character, okay? Because I've already checked my friends list at least 3 times now, and everyone either A doesn't run AA, B doesn't have runs for it, or C just doesn't have the gear for it. So I'm not gonna sit and not be productive. I gotta be productive, my guy. I see where I look in the mirror.
Dude, I'm so ready for them to get rid of required matching because I haven't been able to do anything on my first with the match making.
Well, I can't wait till they remove or fix instance matching to the point where I can actually fucking war tank properly. I have hella fucking warriors, dog. I do it so I have multiple runs for certain dungeons. How many characters that you have you can run AA with? HM.
See, I would totally endorse him like making the so much of the same character if they all were at the same race. See, like I have multiple players because I wanted to try out different animations. That's all about. This man's just like, y'all may just spam Ellen Warrior with my one cast mail.
I actually had a human.
Oh, dude, fuck yeah, dude. Like I said, I really like human male warrior. I think it's OP. It's mad fun. Yo, this dude actually hit me with basic. This fucking loser. This man. Oh, yeah, but yeah, yeah, you can polish it. Comment back. Alright, dude, just hit me up in DMs. Oh, my freaking nose, man. Might be dying. Holy shit. There goes Karma. Oh, eyes up there. No, but that's to say, well, that is a pretty safe space to be. I feel that, man. Sometimes it's best to just hide. See ya, man. So yeah, just think about my offer. Let me know if you get me mail. It's like, I don't know if it's straight up loading. Oh, did you? Hold on. Hold on. Let me see.
here. Sorcerer, 457. He might be interested, so I'm gonna check him out, see what he's doing.
I just fucked myself and pretty much wasted the whole 180 tokens that I had done.
I hate these ones. These ones are the one up on the mountain, aren't they? It's gonna spawn me in this valley.
Look.
Well, I mean, dude, Terra has like a million of those, man. Like, actually, an infinite list.
No, I just hit fucking 1400 ping.
Imagine.
Hey, what the fuck? I normally do not have that problem. I don't know what's the problem.
Okay, so are we getting a, did we get one or no? Yo, can you hear with me?
This should be scaring me
What
sometimes.
you doing? Why are you out there?
Does a child watch some loud ass videos?
Oh, hang on, hang on. Do you know Asuna Yuki the Valkyrie?
Is she trying to come along?
I'm asking her. She just invited me on my level 46 Lancer, even though she's 65. I swear she loves me.
Well, she does love you a lot, that much is for sure.
Oh, AAHM runs. Yes.
Is she not about it?
Give me a second. Windows broke. I went to the middle and was waiting for someone to bring the boss to me because I just shouted and it decided to leap out of my shout and go into the corner. And I didn't feel like anyone wanted a DPS or tank in the corner. Okay, can I say two things? Because y'all are fucking wrong and I'm leaving this AA group. One, I have an aggrocrystalline. Two, I died because I had to take debuff twice, okay? So that's why I was dead and in the middle, okay? It wasn't because I wasn't holding aggro. I had to take debuff two fucking times, okay? So I took debuff two times and died and lost aggro, and that's my fault, okay? Three, I am familiar with this boss. I'm doing perfectly fine. I've had aggro rip from me one time that entire boss fight, other than when I died one fucking time, okay? So everything you had to say was irrelevant. No, you guys want another tank. Period.